So you got just what you asked for. But you ain't got much time to collect the reward, have you?
He's the one.
Beautiful. You win. You and me, hombre? One shot for 50?
Beat me out of my horse already. I got nothing else left. Hold on. I ain't got the 50. But I got this.
$20,000?
I sure searched for that bastard. Now the time has almost run out. Man, there were 5 years to collect that reward.
Bueno, I'll keep it for luck.
Got enough for one round. What do you say?
All right.
Get the sheriff.
Yeah, let's get the sheriff. Somebody go get the sheriff.
Not necessary. What? All right, Bill. That's pretty good acting, huh? All right, gentlemen. You've just seen a bit of our show. The greatest show of its kind in the world.
You can all come to see us. Come on. Come on, everybody.
Come on. Come on.
Give me his hand.
Come one, come all, and bring those silver dollars.
Come on, come on. Come on, everybody, come on.
He's going to drink. We have a
song. Come on, you pass.
Let's have a new deal, a new deal. Come on.
give me a dollar. Hey, Pete.
You're crazy, I tell you.
He's playing for him.
Sit down.
I'm not playing.
You are playing. Well,
I'm not playing.
Rematch?
Tomorrow.
Guitar music with Colt accompaniment.
Everything. Everybody. I got something here. All right, simmer down. I got a warrant for that man's arrest.
He's crazy.
His name is John Kohler.
John Kohler?
He's wanted by the law.
His name ain't John Kohler. It's Bill.
He's John Kohler. On the other name he's got is an alias. John Kohler, this warrant gives me the right to arrest you. Come along now. It's all legal. I just caught myself 20,000.
Meet you in Harland, got that?
Listen.
Stupid idiot. I teach you to steal from me. Next time, maybe a little gunpowder behind it, hmm? You try to arrest Kohler in front of the people, huh? So everyone would see you catch him. That way...
That way, with all these people around, he had witnesses. Anyone can arrest a man with a warrant. This man had the law on his side.
Forget the reward, Sancho. $20,000. I've got bigger plans than going after a foolish reward. John Kohler will lead us to more important things. Hmm?
The warrant is only good for 5 years. And this warrant has almost run out.
What do you mean?
The law says the warrant isn't any good if a man has managed to escape and resist capture for 5 years. Then only a lawman can arrest him.
So, you were trying to escape justice, eh, Senor John Collar?
I'm not John Cole.
You didn't know that your friend here would get out of jail and go looking for you. In this jar. They are my hungry bloodsuckers. You see, they want blood. I want gold. Where is it?
I told you I'm not John Kohler.
Do you think Clips made a mistake?
Of course. He hasn't seen John Kohler in 5 years. He still remembers what he looked like then. Juarez, listen. John and I look alike. We're brothers.
That's right. John Kohler had a brother about his age.
John Kohler had a tattoo on his right arm, right? Right, Clips?
Yes.
Okay. Have a look at my right arm.
I'm convinced, hombre, that you're not the one that we're after. You better tell us where we can find your brother. If you don't, I'll kill you. Speak, bastard. Where is your brother? Come, hombre. Speak up.
He's in Ireland.
You know where it is, this place, Ireland?
It's a little mining town. I was there once. You go through Vulture Pass. It's difficult to get to. A good place to hide out. I see why John Collar would go there.
Doesn't matter where John is. I can take you to the gold. I can take you to the gold.
Stay here, Sancho. Keep an eye on him. Well, gringo, let me see.
All right, gringo. Where is the warrant?
I don't know. I lost it. In our wagons. They're in the village.
Andale!
Anda!
Get him! Get him! Surround him!
Who's in charge of this coach? Hey there. When the hell do we leave?
Oh, simmer down, cowboy. If you're in such a hurry, go it alone. And if you make it, you'll be the only one to cross Vulture Pass on his own.
Anybody riding gun?
He's on his way. Hey, Andy, where's the sergeant?
He's coming.
What do you say? We get moving.
Hold your water, bucko.
Get that fat butt moving.
Now hold on.
Hey.
Let's go.
We'll get there before dark.
No one goes to Vulture Pass at night.
Hold on there. Get my horse.
There's an outlaw loose hereabouts.
Is that so?
He robbed me, and if I catch him, I'll break his neck.
Did you say what he looked like?
Well, barely saw him. Tall, thin, light-haired, sure packs a wallop.
Was he alone?
I think so. Came up behind me.
Yeah.
Is this the way to Harlan?
This road goes to Harlan, but there's no use in going there. There's no one in Harlan anymore.
It's like a ghost town. Everybody's gone by now. You're saying there ain't nobody that stayed?
Nobody.
Yeah, we're the last wagon train.
There ain't no use going.
Everybody out!
Right.
Make them all get down and fast! Anda, anda! And drop your guns on the ground! Hands in the air!
It's empty. If there's anything you want to buy, you can have it, you know. But I guess you ain't staying in these parts anyway.
Mr. Black. Hey, what you going back to Harlan for?
Oh, I'm sorry. I mistook you for John Black. You look a lot like him.
Well, but he wears glasses.
Goodbye. So long, mister.
Well, here are your horses. Thanks. You're the last customer. We should have closed by now. When are you pulling out? Everybody else is leaving this town. How about you? Ain't you leaving, Mr. Black? Mr. Black?
Hmm? Sure.
Thank you.
Did you come to get me? I knew you would. But you see, I can't walk. I'm too old. You have to carry me. You just have to.
John Kohler. Got you at last. Bet you thought I'd never find you.
Clips.
Take me with you, please. I don't want to remain here to die. I'll die. I'll die. I'll die.
How'd you find me?
Your kid brother. Easy. Half the gold is mine, remember? It was you and me. But you thought you'd get it all. Greedy, ain't you? Never thought I'd find you.
No, you don't.
All right. Where'd you hide it? Go on, talk.
Your glasses. Please.
Head toward the horses.
Hello, Clips.
Come on out. Bastard. Where are you?
Here I am. No! I know what you want. You came to bring me in for the reward. I'll give you a lot more than the reward. A lot more, believe me.
Don't you even recognize your own brother?
Brother? Billy. Yep.
Yeah, that's right. Bill.
Thank you.
this where you lived?
All the time. I told you Harlan would be my hideout, and that one day I'd go looking for you. I also told you to never come looking for me, except if it meant life or death. Eclipse meant death, right?
Right. But the fun is just beginning.
What do you mean?
I mean the Mexicans.
Wait a minute. A Mexican gave me a horse. He must have tipped them off.
And they thought I was you. So did Clips.
I guess you look more like me than you think.
I don't think so. They're my friends. They're like my family.
Look, Billy, I need your help.
Staying with us?
Got any other suggestions?
You got no one to hustle in this ghost town.
Who knows?
Thank you.
Sorry, Bert.
See you tomorrow.
No, not tomorrow. Now.
I ain't got a cent on me.
Maybe you forgot something. Let's take a look.
I got nothing.
How about the warrant for John Colder?
What the?
Funny, but I got an idea. It's in your boot. Get it. That's it.
John, you know, it's possible that if you return that gold...
I know what you're trying to say. I might be a free man. But who wants to be a free man with no money? I waited 5 years to come out of hiding. I was afraid of the bounty hunters, but now they can't touch me. We're rich, Bill. Very rich. We can go to any territory. We can have anything we want. Come on, Bill, listen to an older brother. The government can afford to miss that gold. Finish loading.
So you're John Kohler. The gold, well? Hello, scholar, where is the gold? You will talk. We all know the gold is hidden somewhere here in this town. And now I want to feel it in my hands. Well, are you going to tell us?
Ah!
Get the wagon. We're gonna return that gold. Carol is dead. Take care of the body.
John!
Brother John Kohler asked me to return the lost gold.
Good, very good. Where is it?
In that wagon.
Tell Captain Donovan to bring in the prisoner.
My brother saw fit to return the gold. I hope you'll see fit to...
To be lenient?
Yes.
Fulfilled your assignment. Captain Donovan is an extraordinary officer. And not a bad pool player, I'd say.
You and me have got a date, John. For a little eight ball.
We'll make that a three-stick game. Right, Bill? Thanks, Bill. As soon as I arrange things, I hope to see you again.
Here are your horses.
Whoa.
Well, Bill, go ahead.
Thanks.
Take it away.
Bert! Bert!
Why not?
Come with me, then. Get in.
How much can you pay me?
Nothing.
Ah!